Hare Krishna. So today we are going to make homemade chocolates made from cooking chocolate, which is white colored, and mango flavored chocolate. Now we are going to make chocolates. I'm going to use this Mordez mango flavored chocolates. These are called cooking chocolates, and white chocolate. You can use Mordez or Puratos. This is white cooking chocolate. The molds have to be cleaned properly with hot water and dusted well, wiped well, so that nothing is remaining inside from the previous chocolate. Nothing. It should be as clean, then your chocolates will come out shiny. These are rose ones I've used, and to clean them well. It has to be finely cut with little big pieces also. Okay. Don't grate it. So now we have cut the chocolates into these small pieces, and we are going to heat it on a double boiler, or you can put it in the microwave and melt it. This is called tempering of the chocolate, where the cocoa butter in the chocolate will melt, and then we have to cool it down so that the cocoa butter crystallizes again. See, the chocolate has started melting from the sides. We have to melt it 50% and then put off the gas. It's now almost. Now I will put off the gas and melt the others outside the gas. All these chunks will melt on their own with the heat of the glass. I have to check with the back of my little finger. It should be at room temperature. It is still hot. So I'll keep on stirring. Now I'm checking it. It's come to room temperature. I'll put it in the cone, ice cone. Now here my ice cone is ready. And I will just pour the chocolate in it. My cone is ready. And it's twisted. It's ready to be put. I'll just break off a little piece and put it. Once this is ready, all I will do is just bang it 3-4 times. It will smoothen out. I will keep it in the fridge for 10 to 15 minutes. Till I touch it, it should be cold. Then I will remove it. The white chocolate, and let's upside down. Just a little tap will bring out. If it doesn't come out, then just a slight touch. And here are your chocolates ready. Yummy! And let's gift wrap it the same way, upside down, and from the front it will look like this. And tie a ribbon, or you can use any shapes, colors, whatever you like. Little of the white chocolate I kept aside to give it a small tint of red color, reddish pink color. You can make it more darker if you want. So now this is done, and before it starts drying up, we will quickly just brush it in the molds. I will just now we are going to make mango flavored chocolate. The water is boiling and we are going to melt the cooking chocolate. We are going to temper it. Now almost 50% is done. I will put off the gas, let the big chunks be there, and we will melt it outside. Now I'm going to check that it has come at room temperature. From the back side of my little finger, it's still a little warm. So let's cool down further. So now I'm going to check again. It's at room temperature. Little warm, little lukewarm. So I will put it in the cone and put it in the molds. These molds I have painted the white cooking chocolate with little bit of color, and set it at the base, and the remaining I'll put it off. from the top. So now I have readied my cone with the mango chocolate, and I will just cut the tip a little bit and start piping it in. Let's do some plain ones also. So now to even it out, just throw it 4-5 times. It will smoothen out. And keep it in the fridge till the top feels cold to the finger. So now we have removed this tray and it is cold to touch. So let us remove how from the back it looks like this. Just a slight pull, and even if you do like this, it will come out. So now you can see these are done, beautiful colored shapes, and now we will gift wrap it. So we can take in a small cellophane paper and gift wrap this. So it will look like this. Or you can use different shapes, different ways to gift wrap. So we will wrap with this facing down and we will tie the ribbon on top so that from the front it will look like this. You can see the rose from the front. And here we will tie the ribbon. From the front it will look like this.